Hey guys, today I'm going to review my Silver Dutch team for FIFA 12 Ultimate Team. Our first player is Veldhuizen. He has 80 reflexes. He's pretty good. He's not the best goalkeeper, but he's getting the job done. Okay, our first defender. Our left back, Tindalli. He has really nice pace. Decent slash good defending sets. He's quite solid as well, so good guy. First center back in form, Zwaanswijk. I picked him up for around 20k, I believe. Only downfall is his pace, not that fast, but if you look at those stats, it says it all. He's really strong at the ball, so yeah, he's really good. This guy, Donk, really nice pace for a silver center back. Decent defending, good heading. I think his defending is better because he's also just like this guy. He's just, yeah, really strong at the ball. Next player, right back in form, Boularus. I picked him up for 17k. So, yeah. His pace is not that great for inform, and especially a right back, but he has nearly 80 defending, and his main set is he has 95 strength, so nearly every attacker he faces, he just pushes off the ball quite easily. Our first center defending midfielder is Anita. Nice pace, decent defending, decent dribbling. But yeah, this guy is kind of like a vacuum cleaner because he's all around the field. Sometimes he's up front and sometimes he's in the box helping defending. His shooting isn't that great, but when the ball is at a really good position, it says 52 shooting, but it's so fucking powerful, it's unbelievable. So I don't know what EA have done there, but okay. Next player. Leroy Fer, really good, decent overall player. Decent pace, decent long shots, and decent shooting as well. Decent passing, decent dribbling, quite good defending, and quite good heading. And this guy has an inform, and this guy as well, but they are both going now for around 100k each, so I can't afford that right now. Our camps. This is Overton, he plays for Heracles. This guy is an absolute must-have, just like these, yeah, pretty much all team. Really nice pace, nice shooting. It says 72, but I think it's between 75 and 80. He's also quite strong at the ball, so, and with this kind of shooting and that kind of pace, he's yeah, he's good. This is the only guy I don't really like in my team because he's really weak and no really good stats except for dribbling and some decent pace around here. So, our first striker, Castaños. I think he's really underrated. He goes for around 3k, but I make more goals with this guy than with this guy, and he goes for around 20 to 25k. Let's talk about this first. Nice pace, it says 70 shooting, that's absolute bullshit. He has such a powerful shot. Really, he's really strong at the ball, he's good heading as well. It's not 72, I believe. Yeah, absolute beast. Only downfall with him is when you are wanting to take a shot, it might take a few steps before he actually can put his foot against it, but combined with El Kabir right here, it's an absolute beast couple. Nearly 90 pace, 70 shooting, that's absolute bullshit. You can score long shots from anywhere and any position out of the field with this guy. It's so powerful, nearly every shot you place, it goes on target. So yeah, pretty good. He's also really strong, like defenders like this guy, they are having a hard time to take him off the ball, and same is with this guy. Alright, this was my review. I'm finishing now with some goals I made. Hope you enjoyed. Peace.